Per cortesia, signori seduti, anche nelle prime file, seduti.
Sì, uno, due.
One, two, four. And we are, ladies and gentlemen,
corpus. E siamo, allora, siamo collegati, salutiamo il pubblico, no?
No, parla tutto.
Se non passasse più nessuno sarebbe un bel posto, noi siamo in onda. Ecco, c'è lei, magari. Oh, non
basta il consiglio.
Guardi che sta vedendo tutta Italia,
Tutti
Thank you. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart,
grazie dal fondo del mio cuore.
Very, very much.
Vi ringrazio
for the warm
tutti tantissimo per questa accoglienza così calorosa.
With a song in my heart, I behold your adorable face. Just a song at the start, but it soon is a hymn to your grace. When the music swells, I'm touching your hand. It tells me you're standing near, and at the sound of your voice, heaven opens their portals to me. Can I help but rejoice that a love such as ours came to be? But I always knew I would live my life through with a song in my heart for you. With a song in my heart, I behold your adorable face. Just a song at the start, but it soon is a hymn to your grace. When the music swells, I am touching your hand. It tells me you're standing near, and at the sound of your voice, heaven opens its portals to me. Can I help but rejoice that a love such as ours came to be? But I always knew I would live my life through with a song in my heart for you.
Thank you. One by Mr. Cole Porter.
Una canzone di Cole Porter adesso.
When they begin the begin, it brings back the sounds of music so tender. It brings back a night of tropical splendor. It brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more under the stars and down by the shore and orchestras playing. And even the palms seem to be swaying when they begin the begin. To live it again is past all endeavor, except when the tune clutches my. Swearing to love forever and promising never, never, never depart. What moments divine and what rapture serene, till clouds came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. And now when I hear people curse the chance that we wasted, I know but too well what they mean. So don't let them begin the begin. Let the love that was once a fire remain an ember. Let it sleep like that desire I only remember. When they begin the begin. All right, make them begin the begin. Make them play till the stars come there before return above you. Did you whisper to me once more? Oh, my darling, I love you. Then we'll suddenly know what heaven we're in when they begin the begin. When they begin. Lock your dreams at night. It could happen to you. Don't count stars or you might stumble. Someone drops a sigh and down you tumble. Keep an eye on spring. Run when church bells ring. It could happen to you. All
happened to me. Keep an eye on spring. Run when church bells ring. It could happen to you. All I did was wonder how your arms would be, and it happened to me. And it happened to
Thank you. Thank you very much. Beautifully played, guys. Go ahead.
Avete suonato benissimo, ragazzi.
This song is from the very first album I ever did.
È del primo disco che ho inciso molti anni fa.
Seems like everything that I did good was many years ago.
Ciò di bene che ho fatto sembra essersi svolto molti anni fa.
Look out. You'd be so easy to love, so easy to idolize, all others above, so worth the yearning for, so swell to keep every home fire burning for. Why we'd be so grand at the game, so carefree together, that it does seem a shame that you can't see your future with me, 'cause you'd be, oh, so easy to love. Ladies and gentlemen, Morty Stevens conducting the orchestra.
Direttore Morty Stevenson.
So worth the yearning for, so swell to keep every home fire burning for. I'd like to say that we'd be so grand at the game, so carefree together, that it does seem a shame that you can't see your future with me, for you'd be, oh, so easy to love. You'd be, oh, so easy to love. Start up the we didn't did it did it didn't did it didn't did out. Yeah, all right. Yeah, thank you. May I just say that it has been,
permettetemi di dire che sono molti anni che non ho avuto la possibilità di venire nel vostro paese. Ecco, nei giornali hanno detto che non ero mai stato in questa bella città, ma ero stato già qui una volta. 19 anni fa ho fatto uno spettacolo e poi sono subito andato via. 19 anni era tempo che tornassi per fare un altro spettacolo. Grazie.
And please know
Devo poi dirvi che quando vi ringrazio, non lo dico solo per me, lo dico anche per i miei compatrioti, il signor Sinatra e la signora Minelli. È veramente una gioia per noi essere qui. Mi dispiace per i giovani qui nel pubblico, mi dispiace se non ci sono delle canzoni troppo moderne della Hit Parade. Canto solo canzoni, io ho 63 anni, quindi canzoni che io posso cantare bene. Però ammiro i giovani, li amo molto. Alcuni di questi sono miei buoni amici. Uno si chiama Michael, non ricordo il cognome. No, l'ho fatto per scherzo, era uno scherzo.
Thank you.
Comunque grazie. Amo molto Michael, però se faccio questo mi farò male, senz'altro. No, non posso. Io canto le altre canzoni, le canzoni che mi stanno più comode.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn-out shoes, silver hair, ragged shirt, baggy pants. He would do the old soft shoe. He could jump so high, Lord, he could jump real high. And then he'd lightly touch down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was. Well, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the very eyes of age. As he spoke right out, talked of life, talked of life, laughed, slapped his leg a step. Bojangles. Then he danced a lick right across the cell. Grab his pants, take a better stance, jump up high. That's when he'd click his heels. Then he'd let go that laugh. Lord, 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 he'd let go a laugh. Shake back his clothes all around. That was Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. The man could dance.
told me of the times he worked with minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. Spoke with tears of 15 years how his dog and he, they would travel about. But his dog up and died. The dog just got old and died. And after 20 years, he still grieved. He said, I dance now with every chance and honky tonk for my drinks and chips. But most of the time, I spends behind the county bars. You see, son, I drinks a bit. Then he shook his head. Lord God, when he shook his head, I could swear I heard someone say, please, please. That's Mr. Bojangles. Call me Mr. Bojangles. A Mr. Bojangles. A come back and dance. Dance, dance, dance. A Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, dance. Oh, won't you come back and dance? Mr. Bojangles, please dance, Mr. Bojangles. Chink, 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 chink. I don't know how many of you nice folks in the audience may have
non
seen.
Non so quanti di voi nel pubblico hanno potuto vedermi in America. Questa canzone è il numero migliore, il disco migliore che ha avuto più successo in patria. Il signor Sinatra per un'ora canta solamente il lato B dei suoi dischi. Ecco, io invece canto il lato A. Io ho avuto solamente quattro grossi successi in tutta la mia carriera e stasera ascolterete tutti questi miei successi.
Who can take a sunrise, sprinkle it with dew, cover it with chocolate or a miracle or two. A candy man, a yay, 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 yay. Candy man can. You know the candy man can, 'cause he mixes it with love to make the world taste good. And who can take a rainbow, wrap it in a sigh, soak it in the sun and make a groovy lemon pie? A candy man can. You know the candy man can, 'cause he mixes it with love to make the world taste good. The candy man makes everything he makes satisfying and delicious. Talk about your childhood wishes. Why, you can even eat the dishes. Who can take tomorrow, put it in a dream, separate the sorrow and collect up all the cream? The candy man can. You know the candy man can, 'cause he mixes it with love to make the world taste good. That song was written by Anthony Newley.
Questa canzone è stata scritta da Anthony Newley e Anthony Breakness, che me l'hanno data come dono. E 10 anni prima che mi hanno fatto un altro regalo musicale.
Who never fell in love? It seems that I'm the only one that I have been thinking of. What kind of man is this that refused to see what could be seen by almost everyone but me? What kind of lips are these that lied with every kiss, that whispered empty words of love, that's left me alone like this? Why can't I fall in love like any other man? What kind of fool I am? What kind of clown am I? What do I know of life? Why can't I cast away the mask of play and live my life? Why can't I fall in love till I don't give a damn? And maybe then I'll know what kind of fool
from my heart. Grazie.
Dal profondo del cuore, grazie.
I have, thank you. You are very gracious. I would like to
siete molto gentili. Vorrei cantarvi una nuova canzone che canto solamente da 5 mesi. E questo mi dà la possibilità di porgere i miei rispetti a un genio che è Andrew Lloyd Webber, che ha fatto, ha organizzato moltissimi spettacoli, ha scritto bellissime canzoni. Ecco, vorrei cantarvene una, il suo ultimo successo a Broadway, Fantasma dell'Opera. Per coloro di voi, scusatemi, devo bere un pochino.
This is no booze, no alcohol.
Non è una bevanda alcolica questa.
Plain soda.
È solamente l'acqua minerale.
The story, it's 1865.
La storia è questa. A Parigi nel 1865, l'Opera di Parigi, un edificio splendido. C'è una strana atmosfera perché di tanto in tanto, durante le prove, qualcosa di orrendo succede. Questo a causa del fantasma, appunto. Una persona orribilmente sfigurata, è un mostro che porta una mezza maschera. Sale, la sua casa si trova sotto l'opera, sotto l'edificio. E un giorno sente una ragazza che si chiama Christine Daae. Questa ragazza canta, si innamora pazzamente di questa ragazza e della sua voce. Quindi sale la rapisce e la porta nel suo labirinto che si trova sotto il teatro. Questa canzone spiega quello che lui sente per questa ragazza.
I am your angel of music. Come to me, angel of music. Nighttime sharpens, heightens each sensation. Darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Slowly, gently, night unfurls its splendor. Grasp it, sense it, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling light. Because I make the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Purge your thoughts of the life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar, and you'll live as you've never lived before. Slowly, deftly, music shall caress you. Hear it, feel it, secretly possess you. Open up your mind, let your fantasies unwind in this darkness which you know you cannot fight. The darkness of my music of the night. Let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of that world you knew before. Let your soul take you where you want to be. Only then can you belong to me. Floating, falling, sweet intoxication. Touch me, trust me, savor each sensation. Let the dream begin. Let your darker side give in to the power of the music that I write. The power of my music of the night. You alone can make my songs take flight. Help me make my music of the night.
esteem. Trust me.
Thank you. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
One singular sensation, and you can't forget the rest. For the girl is second best to none. Man, she's fun. I said, ooh, my. Give your attention, do I really have to mention? She is, ladies and gentlemen, she's the best, Liza!
The sound of your name comes to me at any hour, like winds on the wing, like a scent of a flower. How can I explain its impossible power? The sound of your name, the sound of your name is a Valentine's greeting, a bell when it rings, a heart when it's beating. I'm drowned in a spell where all things keep repeating the sound of your name. Your name is a song that I long to be writing. The music is strong, the words are inviting, a changeable melody, strangely exciting I find in your name. The sound of your name can bring times of desire that flares like a flame as it burns ever higher, that changes my senses and turns them to fire. The sound of your name. Love is a game that continually changes. The players discover the risk and the dangers. We started as lovers, we ended as strangers. Now where can I turn? Your name is a ghost of a chance that you gave me, a brief little dance, just enough to enslave me alone in my grief. What is there can save me if you don't return? At night in my dreams you are there. Your name, a prayer, a confession. You enter my soul, take possession. And who can I blame? For you are the heaven on earth that I sigh for, the high unattainable moon that I cry for as long as I live. I'll live and I'll die for the sound of your name. The night was mighty dark, so you could hardly see. Well, the moon refused to shine. Couples sitting underneath a willow tree for love, they pine. Little maid was kind of afraid of darkness, so she said, I guess I'll go. Boy began to sigh, looked up at the sky, told the moon his little chain shine on, shine on all this moon.
Sono così contenta di essere qui che non so come esprimermi. Grazie di essere venuti. Comunque vi è una parola magnifica, Broadway. Sapete, questa parola ha un suono magico. E quando ho iniziato sognavo solo Broadway. E io credo che sia stato grazie a canzoni come queste, da spettacoli come questo. Signore e signori, da Gypsy.
The song is,
la canzone è Some People.
Some people can get a thrill knitting sweaters and sitting still. That's okay for some people who don't know they're alive. Some people can thrive and bloom living life in the living room. That's perfect for some people of 105. But I at least gotta try. When I think of all the sights that I gotta see, get all the places I gotta play, all the things that I gotta be, I come on, Papa, what do you say? Some people can be content playing video and paying rent. That's perfect for some people, but some humdrum people to be. But some people ain't me. I had a dream, a wonderful dream, Papa. All of that June in the opium circuit, give me a chance, I know I can work it. Oh, what a dream. And it was just as real as can be, Papa. When this, listen to me. There I was in Mr. Opium's office, and he was saying to me, Rose, get your
close-ups, new orchestrations, new routines, red velvet curtains. Get a feathered hat for the baby, photograph in front of the theater. Get an agent, and in drink time, you'll be being booked in the big time. Oh, what a dream, a wonderful dream, Papa. And all that I need is $88. Papa, that's it. That's what he said, Papa. Only $88. Papa, it's a... If it's only $88, it's not like I'm asking for a second mortgage on the ranch. What are you getting crazy for? It's 88 lousy bucks. What do you mean I ain't getting 88 cents out of you? Well, I'll get it, and I'll get my kids out!
Grazie, grazie veramente. Adesso vorrei cantarvi una canzone nuova. Una canzone di Charles Aznavour. Si chiama Sailor Boy. Racconta la storia di una donna che vive lungo un porto, potrebbe essere Amsterdam, Marsiglia, qualunque posto. Ed è la sua storia. Signore e signori, di Charles Aznavour, Sailor Boy.
Childhood in his stride, a golden youth of careless whim, who once upon a summer's day persuaded me to lie with him and stole my innocence away. Sailor boy, I wait beside the harbor gate. I'm here in sunshine and snow for lonely boys and eager boys, for boys with nowhere to go. I raise my arms to greet you home, to give you shelter from the wild winds of the sea. Sailor boys, come and sail with me. In attic bedrooms high above, the world of ordinary men, the golden boy and I made love, for love was all that mattered then. There in the hollows of his arms, he took my passion and my pride, and swore by heaven overhead that he would love me till he died. Sailor boy, I wait beside the harbor gate. I'm here in sunshine and snow for lonely boys and eager boys, for boys with nowhere to go. I raise my arms to greet you home, to give you shelter from the wild winds of the sea. Trace. Perhaps he ran away to sea, I should have known he couldn't face the child that grew inside of me. And now I soothe with lullabies the golden girl he'll never know. She has his bold and restless eyes, but only mine will see her grow. Sailor boys, I wait beside the harbor gate. I'm here in sunshine and snow. For lonely boys and eager boys, for boys with nowhere to go, I raise my arms to greet you home, to give you shelter from the wild winds of the sea. Sailor boys, come and sail with me. From the wild winds of the sea, sailor boys, come and sail with me.
Thank you. Oh, I'm glad you like that. Thank you very much.
Grazie, sono contenta che vi sia piaciuta.
I can see clearly now, the rain has gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. I can make it now, the pain has gone. All of the bad feelings have disappeared. Here is that rainbow I've been searching for. Gonna be a bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. All around, nothing but blue skies. Look straight ahead, nothing but blue skies. And I'm ready, I can see it shining somewhere. White lights away, invite me to come there. Them all singing, come learn. Who knows, maybe all the visions that I see may be waiting just for me to say, take me there and make me see it, make me feel it. I know it's so, I know that it really can be. Listen, about 500 years ago, I heard this really
500 anni fa circa, ho sentito raccontare questa storia magnifica e vera. E ho raccontato questa storia magnifica a due miei amici, e questi due miei amici sono degli autori, Kander e Ebb. E indovinate che cosa è successo? Esatto. È nata una canzone assolutamente magnifica e assolutamente vera.
Gather around, I've got a story to tell about a Manhattan lady that I know very well. She lives at 5 on the side, her name is Shirley DeVoe, and she travels round the world to meet the guy next door. Well, there was trouble inside apartment 29E, 'cause Shirley's mother and dad were as upset as can be. They said, "We hate to complain, dear, and we don't like to grouse, but you're nearly 32, you should get out of the house. Gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells, you gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ting-a-ling, you gotta ring them bells." Well, Shirley was 31, but she was loath to admit, and she had never been loved, which didn't thrill her a bit. And so she sat and she thought for hours on end, and said, "I'll go to Chase Manhattan where I got me a friend." And so she borrowed a thou and called to WA and told her mother and dad that she was up and away. "I'm going to chat with the continent a month, maybe two, and haul me home a huzz if it's the last thing I do." You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells, you gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ting-a-ling, you gotta ring them bells. She met a Londoner first, but they did not hit it off, 'cause every time she approached, he got a bronchial cough. And so she went to Madrid and met a handsome señor, but he liked to throw the bull and he was no matador. She also bombed out in Brussels, in Mallorca and Rome, till someone said, "Try Dubrovnik, dear, before you go home, 'cause it's the kind of a town where you'll be likely to fall, and all the Tony Cognoscenti find the Balkans a ball." Darling, you must if you haven't. I mean, you've got to ring them bells. You've got to ring them bells. You've got to make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ting-a-ling. You gotta ring them bells. So she went to Dubrovnik, and the very first day she met a guy on the beach who took her reason away. Yes, it was love at first sight and quite a beautiful scene. She said, "My name is Cheryl DeVore." He said, "I'm Norm Saperstein." She said, "Are you from New York?" He said, "Well, that can't be denied. I've got a swell junior 3 at number 5, Riverside." "What? No, wait a minute. What did you just say? Did you say you live at 5 Riverside Drive in New York City? Because that's where I live. Do you live at 5? Are you sure?" As if that wasn't enough, well, Shirley thought she'd gone deaf when he told her his apartment there was 29F. Yes. She was E, he was F, and they had not even met until she traveled the world to Yugoslavia yet. He'd always been right next door, and she would never have known if she hadn't tried Dubrovnik, she might still be alone. Well, there's a motto to learn from little Shirley. Find a lover next door. want to live in apartments. Don't just stare at the wall. Open up the door and hurry out in the hall. And swing them, ring them, swing them, ring them, ladies and gentlemen. Now wait, this isn't mine, this is Helen's.
Grazie, grazie veramente.
Will you please help me thank one of the most beautiful orchestras you've ever had the pleasure of singing with?
Vi pregherei adesso di ringraziare una delle più magnifiche orchestre che hanno mai accompagnato. E vorrei un applauso per questa magnifica orchestra.
Also, there's one man.
E poi vi è una persona che vorrei voi incontraste. Lo conosco da quando avevo 11 anni. Sapete, la prima volta che l'ho incontrato suonava per mia madre a Carnegie Hall. Era un bambino all'epoca, ma non è solo il mio direttore d'orchestra, ma è anche uno dei miei più carissimi amici.
Signore e signori,
Bill Lavorgna.
Irving Berlin was just 100 years old.
Irving Berlin.
He wrote this song.
Aveva appena 100 anni.
Quite a while ago, I
ha scritto questa canzone un po' di tempo fa. Io la canto un po' diversamente da quanto forse non l'abbia pensato lui, però credo che capirete perché.
I ran wild when the band played. How I ran to that man when his hands swayed. Clarinets were my pets, and a slide trombone I thought was simply divine. But today, when they play, I could hiss them. Every bar is a jar to my system. Still, there's one thing in the accompaniment that I call my. Oh, you know, sometimes your best friend doesn't necessarily have to be a person. Sometimes your best friend can be an inanimate object. I love a piano. I love a piano. I love to hear somebody play upon the piano, the grand piano. It simply carries me away. Oh, I know a fine way to treat a star. Give me a P-I-A-N-O.
Oh, I want to stop right beside an opera or a hot tub, baby. Sitting alone in your room, come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum, come to the cabaret. Now the knitting, the book and the broom, it's time for a holiday. Oh, life is a cabaret, old chum, come to the cabaret. Come taste the wine, come hear the band, come blow that horn, start celebrating. Right this way, your table's waiting loose, permitting some prophet of doom to wipe every smile away. Life is a cabaret, oh chum, come to the cabaret. Known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you'd call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. But when I saw laid out like a queen, she was the happiest corpse I'd ever seen. I think of Elsie to this very day. I remember how she turned to me and said, "Now, Laura, what good is sitting all alone in your room? Come, hear the music play. Oh, life is a cabaret, old chum.
made my mind up back in Chelsea when I die. I'm not going like Elsie. Stop admitting. Don't play for the tomb. It isn't that long.
Eccoci qua, Marco. Beh, abbiamo sentito. Buona visione.